Remember, we are 15 laps on the track, and Lynn Lowry is going to be at the front of the program, about 34 seconds per lap. We're looking around at 218 for that first 800 metres to settle on their way anywhere towards that kind of 252 through a kilometre. So we're delighted to have Emily fresh from travelling this morning from London. A boxing goalkeeper, she knows his track well, the Cardiff University alumni. So it is Laura Muir from Georgia Power, from Innes Fitzgerald, and it's bang on 34 seconds that first lap. We're going to start here on the hour in front. Laura Muir, we have multiple players, such a consistent performer, and absolute delight to see her here in Cardiff. She has one here as a junior a few years ago, so it's part of the Scottish team, to one of the Celtic indoor meets, so delighted to have her back here. And wouldn't that set her up well in an Olympic year, 2024, on to Paris. So this is the first 400 metres successfully navigated, and we are right on pace. It's about 68 seconds to that first 400 metres, so it's a healthy pace for Henry Lauer and Georgia Bell. In that second place in the race is Fitzgerald, as I said, inside 72 seconds back and forth. Fitzgerald to get towards Solar Bud's 38-year-old record. But Larry Murray at the front is doing a great job. Tucked behind Laura Muir. That's a smooth running of Laura Muir as they're going to come through, having negotiated three laps, 600 metres. Larry Murray can do two more laps to get to a K. That'll be superb running. That's another 34 second lap for Larry Murray in the front. So the record set by So the world lead currently stands at 8:40.13, set in Boston by Olivia Martinez. So that is the world lead for this year. So going into the home stretch, complete 800 metres. If that be Larry, kick down, one more lap. This will be 1K of running here in NIAC here at the King Floyd campus. It's 2:56:17 per day, Larry. This is great running. She's in London at 8 o'clock this morning. She jumped on the train just to help Laura Muir out. That is dedicated, that is selfless running. I tell you what, Emily Lowry has done a superb job. So she was due to go on a long run in Richmond at 11 o'clock. No, she's in Cardiff here, and she's going to take Laura Muir through 1 kilometre. Great job, it has got Emily Lowry. What a great bit of running. Look at that, 2:51.77. Emily Lowry, take a bow. If you want to backstroke, put your hands together. Every single lap is going to need a bigger and bigger cheer. So remember, the pace there through that first quarter, we're inside world qualifying time. So 8:37 is the world indoor qualifying time. So that was the time around about 8:35, 1:4. So let's go, Laura Muir. Let's get a split on each of the laps. That's a 33.6 lap for Laura Muir. Georgia Bell's going very well. It is Michelle's on pre-circle pace for that 38-year-old Zola Blood indoor 3,000 metres under 20 record. And Abby Davis is flying on the track. Abby White and Erin Burr are also running very well. But here's Laura Muir. Put your hands together, Cardiff. Put your hands together, Laura. This is Laura Muir. This is phenomenal running. On the back straight will be the 200 metre. 4:15, 4:16, 4:17 through the 1500 metre mark for Laura Muir. And look at this. So the next bit, the really important bit, will be the 2K mark. So Laura Muir now. Pass Bird, pass Abby White. Put your hands up, guys. So 3:54, 52 metres here at the summer. That's a 34.5 second up again for Laura Muir. So 2 miles, we're taking us through 2 kilometres. That is through the miles, so is Nesby, so is Fitzgerald. Down the backstroke, join the backstroke, put your hands together for an iconic British runner in Laura Muir, one of the most popular figures on the circuit, on the track. She's coming down, the next lap We'll see her at the 2K mark. Let's go, Laura Muir. Got 6 laps, 1200 metres. That's a 34.5 second lap again. Metronomic at the front. Abby White over there, Harry Bird. Georgia Brown, Francis Kelly Turnbull. She's making real step up through Jelly Pennington, Jelly Nesbitt as a coach, but on the back straight with around about 50, 60 metre lead. It's the superb Laura Muir. Now the next pit we're going to get is the 2K mark. Come on, Cardiff. Come on, Laura Muir. So it's going to be around about 252, 253 kilometres. There you go, 5.368. That's a 34.46 lap. So almost a split the same time of 251.7, 251.7 for the second quarter split. So this is great running. And now she's going to see 4 laps to play in 800 metres. And she ran winning the Diamond League over this distance over 800 in the summer. Now she's going to see it in Cardiff, in NIAC. It's Laura Muir with 4 laps to run. Remember, the world leads 8.40. The world in your target is 8.37.0. The all-comers medal with 8.44.9. The British record is going to be outside today for this day. And we are introduced by Laura Muir herself. And Hannah Davis moves past, or moves outside to let her pass. Fitzgerald going through with Jenny Nesbitt. This is fast running. They're just outside, just on 9-minute pace, so Fitzgerald can pick it up. That record is under threat. So, coming into a home straight. What's going to be the split with 3-1, 600 metres? To 34.4 seconds. Every lap is going to be around about 10th of a second. Steve Williams has instructions. She's flying down the back straight. She's going to see 500 metres to run, half a kilometre. A distance she runs in training so many times. So remember, the bell won't turn until one lap to go. If your tracks are, make some noise for Laura Muir. We are heading into an Olympic year. The Olympic silver medalist from Tokyo. We'd love to go one step further in Paris. 7.26 with 400 metres to run. We need a 71 second after that Laura Muir time. I think we're going to be in a world lead here in Cardiff. We're going to be at 8.44. Athlete from the USA. That's going to be smashed away. We're going to see the fastest time in the world for this indoor season. Come on, Laura Muir. The bell is going to set out. She's going to have 200 metres to run. Keep an eye on the clock. It's around about 8 minutes with 1 lap to run. We're looking at 11.30. So if you want to pass that, the British record holder over so many distances, and as I said, the Olympic silver medalist, the European indoor champion over this distance, the current indoor European champion